Here we are at the Bizzaro Race. With all the dutiful interns. And the Bizzaro roller coaster.
A little better than yesterday, though, hopefully.
Yeah, a little bit.
And Michelle and Chris.
Awesome.
Okay, step back a little bit, Michelle. Step back.
And Casey's just
what are you saying? Now, why did we get entrance onto the Bizzaro, Casey, without waiting in line?
Right there.
Because Michelle went and asked.
Her lovely eyes.
Because yes. I said the Jersey guys. Uh-huh. And the Jersey guys has a lot of clout.
And the guy went, yeah, Jersey guys.
Right.
Okay,
perfect.
Sure.
New Jersey Chime Time is 2:07. New Jersey, shut up! Shut up! I'm talking!
Keep going! Make a little noise!
Alright, any further outbursts will not be tolerated. We're broadcasting the Jersey Guys' second annual Bizzaro Race, broadcasting live from Six Flags. Great adventure! Now!
There
now!
Why did you take direction so well?
Before anything else, I need to see the twins.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Actually part of triplets, correct? You guys are going to do very well in this race, I have a feeling. If any of you have ever seen the amazing race, what you're going to do is Ray's going to give you some cryptic clue. And we don't have anything, specifically because I would give out the answers. And all this stuff has been kept away from me. So don't even try to ask me because I don't know. But you're going to be running around the park solving clues, and it's all going to be done timed, and many of you are going to pass out if anything is like last year, and you're not going to see the end of the race.
Well,
but we have lots
though,
of water.
They do look like they're relatively physically fit, and I think that this year we should probably be able to do it without any mishaps.
Mm-hmm.
Naturally, wait a minute, hold on here.
That's right.
We have the lime green team.
We have our biggest loser team, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, he's so mean. I think it'd be nicer if they were standing there.
You turn the microphone on and it just all comes out.
So, are we ready to get started?
We are. We're going to hand them the clue right now. Do not open the clue yet.
Weenies. Big weenies is what they are.
It is a word scramble. And
okay.
Casey and Ray, on your mark, they will go. They will open up the clue and they will go.
Okay.
So whenever you guys are ready, give it to him, and then I will hit the whistle, too.
Go ahead and do the honors, right?
Okay. On your mark. Get set. Go!
There they all go. I like how they all ran,
shrill.
But they got about 10 feet.
One team is down already. One team is down already.
It's the twins. The twins are down. This clue here, I got near quickly to Jersey 1.
First word is retrieve.
Retrieve. I would have got that one. Retrieve.
Okay.
Purple. Michelle Jersey is a better partner than you.
I tell you what, at this
number
point,
four is circular.
Especially seeing as how
it's a circular object.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
Purple.
Okay. Oh, see, I'm sorry. Also, retrieve one purple coin near the.
11 is a ride in the park, I'll tell you that.
Flash pass.
That's 7 and 8, right?
8's not really. 8 is pass. It's written pass.
I gave him a few.
Oh, okay.
Well, if anybody needs any help in that regard, here I am. I have a CPR certification. I am ready to go.
All right.
Well, don't clap for him. Don't clap for him because it's
here we go.
It's not true.
So
he just wants to kiss somebody.
Who's coming in?
Wait, we do have
Morris
some.
County. Look like they're returning.
Wait, there's three of them, though.
And they're at 13. Well, there's only one from another team.
Oh.
13-11. 13-11 Morris County, and we have one team member from the, what's gray? Sussex County.
Sussex.
He's waiting for his teammate. What's her name?
Jenna.
You're four. Jenna's got to get in here.
What the hell did you leave Jenna behind for you?
Here comes another team.
What's this, West Side Story?
That's a very brave soul right there, huh? He leaves his girl
behind. Left the girl behind. What the hell's wrong with you?
Yeah, as soon as we get his teammate in, 13-38, 13-39, 40, 42, 13-43.
What's the gray team? The girl's gonna throw up. Quit holding her.
And you know which team right now is in the lead?
Morris County.
There you go.
Oh, are we gonna get a twofer?
They came in at 13 minutes, 11 seconds.
Where did they all go? Did they all pass out?
I told them all in between legs, get some air in the building behind us.
Very good. That way they'll be extra hot when they come back. That's really good. That's a good
and
call.
Water.
Yeah, and water. Yeah.
Okay, make water sure, and air conditioning.
Make sure they're all hydrated. How long does the Cape May team have to do this?
Gonna give them at least a few more minutes.
Oh, okay. No, I don't care.
We're at 26. Remember, I say in anywhere from 20 to 35 minutes. Yeah. I was thinking.
Is there a possibility that they just said, you know, the hell with this, let's just go home?
There always is a possibility. Yes, yeah. There is.
Uh-huh. Wait, is there a time maximum set or?
I told all of the teams that if they're out on any leg of the race for over 45 minutes to an hour,
uh-huh,
just come crawling back.
Exactly. Okay. Was there any chance that shame is going to keep them from coming back? Because this is probably this is the first one, so this is probably the easiest of the legs, I would imagine.
I'm guessing so.
I see one shirt.
What? Do we see a shirt?
Wait, something, yes. Something is
no, appearing. Never mind. No, they're already finished.
Well, by the way, we have a spotter here.
The light blue shirt. Yeah.
Right.
That's Irene, is our spotter.
Yes,
there's somebody running up on
it. She's making sure that all the counties are present and accounted for.
And there's lots of interns that we have are sitting around.
Oh, by the way,
well, y'all wanted to be in radio, huh?
Yeah!
Yay! Yeah. Yeah. The glamour, isn't it? Yeah.
Well, yeah, no,
we're not coming back yet.
Piracy confidentially, and you could be eligible for a cash
reward. There they all are.
Visit nopiracy.com, otherwise called 1-888-NO-PIRACY. Also, you can use Bing or Google and simply input BSA.
Everybody gathering around, ready to go.
This is a call from every New Jersey
taxpayer.
Do you think it's going to go long into the show?
I have that feeling, yes.
Do we get to leave right at 7?
No. We're actually going to have to stay here. Could you imagine that?
I got places to be.
You have places to go.
There's Dan Alexander, our computer guru. There they are. There's Cindy. She's in charge of everything. Now, Tyrone Johnson. Yo.
Hey, the man over there.
If you'd like to do the honors.
Yes, I will, sir. On your mark, get set, go!
And then they'll all run about 10 feet and pull off to the side and try to figure the clue. those guys are going that way.
See that Jenna is prodding her boyfriend right now.
You want one more time, Tim?
Yeah, one more time. What was the clue?
There are only 10 above. You see the arrows?
Uh-huh.
Right. Which you seek, and above that is what?
Okay.
Jersey 101.5. You don't want to get bit, but don't be meek. It's in yellow.
Yes.
Take only one and leave the rest. For the other 11 teams, you failed this test.
Okay, I don't have any idea what that is.
There's
the intern. You wanted to be in radio, right?
What's that?
You wanted to be in radio, right?
Of course, I want to be in radio.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Fireworks can be highly dangerous.
Back behind the stage, start production.
Oh, okay. Very good. Everybody looking dutifully. Having fun?
Yeah, all right.
There's our pick.
These things are putting out over 1,000 degrees. Possession of fireworks is a petty, disorderly person's offense. You'll not only be fined, you can end up spending 18 months.
There's Cindy, who actually runs everything here. She's actually
thank you very much. I'm a little moist today, but that's all right.
Some guys like that. Right hand out. You guys liking it?
I'm liking it.
Having fun? You guys doing good? Ready to go again?
Great.
Okay.
Love some cold noodles.
Your girlfriend said no. Having fun? Oh, look, it's Paige with her enormous breath.
Don't worry about it. I won't stop you.
Hi there.
How did it go this time?
Forfeited.
Really? Pretty good? You guys doing good? Woo! Yay! For what? Ray Rossi and Michelle Gerson. This is Ms. Rossi and Michelle Gerson.
Once again, the second annual.
Who's weaseled her way on other roller coasters since we've been talking.
Where would we be without Michelle?
Why are we leaving New Jersey,
George Washington?
Here.
There you go.
Ray Rossi is here, you know, and Bob got lost earlier.
Oh, please, come on.
And,
no, I mean,
wanted to ride rides.
That's like a lobster that sort of.
I'm not lost. I just don't know where I am.
There he goes again.
All right. All right, Bob. Well, thanks for coming out to the Bizzaro Race,
all right.
Bob.
My pleasure, sir.
Ray, thanks for coming out.
Oh, of course. Anytime.
And I'll say thank you to me for coming out as well.